Hi friends, today's topic of discussion is instruments used in leveling and construction of and use of Dumpy level. So today we'll be discussing about the types of leveling instruments. The very first type is Dumpy level. Now we use different types of instrument for leveling purpose, for finding out heights of any point above and below the surface of the earth. So we have introduced some new techniques also, some new instruments also. But basically, there are four leveling instruments we have in use. First is Dumpy level, next is auto level, then digital level and laser level. So Dumpy level is basically a traditional instrument used for leveling operation. We will be discussing each instrument in detail. Moving on to next slide, we have construction and use of Dumpy level. So as we can see in this picture, this is a typical picture of Dumpy level. You can see it is look like a binocular having a telescope, and through which we have to bisect the ranging rod, and here we have a set of arrangement for fixing it over a tripod. So we'll discuss in detail. First point, Dumpy level is commonly used leveling instrument to locate the points in same horizontal plane. It is very important. When your horizontal plane is same, in this case we can use Dumpy level. It means we have to set up at the same level, and from a single point we can use Dumpy level to find out vertical heights. Second point, it is also called as automatic level or builder's level. Elevation of different points at distance between the points of same elevation can be determined by Dumpy level. So we can find out the distance between elevation at the same level or at different level by using Dumpy level. The telescope is fixed to its support in Dumpy level, and hence it cannot be rotated in vertical axis. It is invented by William Gravett in 1832. So as we can see, it is the first ever instrument introduced in 1832 to find out levels. By using Dumpy level, we can actually find out heights only. We cannot find out vertical angles because the telescope is fixed in this position. It cannot be rotated in vertical plane. It can be rotated in horizontal plane only. So the Dumpy level is used to find out vertical elevation only. The next slide is components of Dumpy level. What are the different component parts of Dumpy level? The very first part is telescope, then bubble tube, compass, tri-batch, foot screws, leveling head and tripod. Here we can see in this figure, each part is explained over here. This long binocular type thing you can see, that is known as telescope. Then next is bubble tube. Bubble tube is located above your telescope. What is the purpose of bubble tube? To check the level surface, leveling of your Dumpy level. Telescope is used to bisect an object and taking out the readings. Compass is provided over here below your telescope and above your tri-batch, which will give you the magnetic north, and which is also useful for carrying out bearing sometime. Next is your tri-batch screws. Tri-batch screws are provided so that we can fix your Dumpy level and we can arrange its height. Foot screws, what is the main purpose of foot screws? Is to level your Dumpy level above the ground level. Foot screws are used for leveling purpose. We will see this in further slides in detail. Now leveling head. This whole assembly is known as leveling head, which includes your tri-batch foot screws and actual leveling head which is fixed over your tripod to support dumpy level. And next is tripod. Tripod is used to firmly set up over a ground over which we can fix our dumpy level. So these are the component parts of your dumpy level which are useful. Some other parts are eyepiece through which we can see the object, then object glass from which we are bisecting the objects and which is constructed with the use of diaphragm in which horsehairs are provided in a cross direction so that we can bisect the ranging rod. We'll see what are the benefits of dumpy level over other instruments. Dumpy level is easy to use. As we have seen, it is very easy to use, no complex arrangement in it. Adjustment can be made as per the requirement on any type of ground. By using tripods, we can use dumpy level on any type of ground. Level reading are very accurate in case of dumpy level. As dumpy level is very simple instrument, we have to just bisect the leveling rod sitting at a station point and we have to take the readings. So there is no complex calculations required or there is no any type of automatic leveling is required. We directly calculate the readings by simply bisecting it. Next, optical power is high for dumpy level. The optical power, the capacity of dumpy level is very high, so we can bisect the ranging rod at far distance also very easily. Next, price of dumpy level is cheap when compared to other instrument. This is main advantage. The price of dumpy level is very cheap. Now there are some drawbacks of dumpy level also. Now what are the drawbacks? First, it is limited to only horizontal angle measurement. As we have seen, it is fitted with a compass. We can only find out horizontal angles. We cannot find out vertical angles as the telescope is fixed at a particular position. So we can only find out horizontal angles as it can rotate in horizontal plane. The angles obtained by dumpy are not that accurate because the main use of dumpy level is to find out levels, not to find out angles. So the angle obtained by using dumpy level are sometimes not perfectly accurate. Thank you.